Alright, so what I'm doing is I just have an outline of a frog that I found, and I've put ink tints, is what I'm using. I've got yellows, reds, and orange for the spots, and then I'm going to do greens, and I'm just kind of doing a exotic frog, and then we'll figure something out for the background. It's on a watercolor paper, I think it's 140. Wait, this is a stream, so you're going to hear me talking to people in the chat. I'm not unhappy so far. Let me zoom the camera in a little bit more. Yeah, I have the big set. I just wish I had bought the I wish I had bought the art bars instead of the pencils in hindsight. And I could have just put my brush across them. And if you want to do a large area of color, I think it's harder. When I'm done with this, what I'll do is I'll go over it with like a micro pen. Let me turn my sound off on my phone. All that noise just drives me nuts. I will say in this application it's working okay. I'm not getting a lot of it's blending. This is the Decadent and it's Prima. I wanted to order the Janes, but I just feel like it's very similar, and I wanted the metallics first, so I thought I'd order the Prima. In fact, I want to go back and add some of that, I think. Because it's iridescent. To the ones that I've already done. It's not a lot of shimmer. Like the, you know, like you're gonna see with the creamers and that kind of stuff. Like I said, I didn't have anything that was metallic at all. So, besides the magicals, which all my magicals shimmer. They might be more modeled with that. Trying to add some red back in. Excuse me. Yeah, I saw Paula's research, and she's really convinced that there are some duplicates. And the packaging is so similar. Oh, that was a mistake. That's background. Whatever the background's going to be. Well, I'm sorry, button, that you had so much pain today. I'll turn that upside down. It just felt like Sunday to me all day. Really glad it's not. I think it's because we didn't have kids yesterday and we went to meetings. It feels off. Didn't know the store yet. Okay. Like I said, I can't say that there's a lot of shimmer. I think it dulled it down from the ink tints. I'm just trying to add more red in some areas and orange to get a little more variation. All right, let's leave that the way it is. Put those over to the side. Right, now I'm going to just put a variety of greens in different places again. Just kind of being light, hopefully, with my touch. And I may have more greens than I need. Okay. I need a sharpener real quick. Yep. Clocks go back. Be nice to sleep in. Okay, that's right, then let's decide. That's the lemon and the apple field. Hooker's green. Okay. Whole area over here, I forgot. Okay, let's use those four and see what we get. I'm gonna water, like activate the whole area, and then come back in and decide what needs. Something different. Will say he is bright. Hi, CB. We need to figure out what we want the what I want what we want the background to be. Hi, sir. And I could just go with a dark, like a real dark green. I haven't watched Dee Dee's video yet. Was it her family? Like a family member? Like a. Family member of hers? Ooh, that was. Just sell it. I'm just trying to get stuff in my inventory again for I have an art show next Saturday and on the second. I when I was a kid, we actually went on a field trip and did that. We walked. To the graveyard, which was right by our school. I'm pretty sure it was either a social studies class or an art class. That I don't remember. I just remember going and doing rubbings. Tay Tay, you think you need to be over here, don't you? You're being very good, Mama. Don't knock those over. Okay, I think I'm happy with him. Let me set that aside real quick. Tay Tay's decided that she should rub her face on the ink tints. I think I'm going to use that. Yeah, I sold quite a bit at that last art show, so. Right, what do we want to do for the background? I mean, we're not going to see. Let me get the mat out real quick. Well, he's now I don't have any pores. I sold them all. He's watercolor. I need to do some more pores, but I just haven't been in the mood. But yeah, like a pour. He's not a literal frog, as in, he's just a brightly colored, probably tree frog like Amazon. He would be on leaf litter, so he would be in like green browns, but that's not going to show up. Yeah, I thought about a blue because it would contrast. Let's see. Thank you. I hope that's two sneezes. I hope I'm not getting sick.
Oh, that's not good, huh?
I'm trying to stay away from Bob because he's sick. It's his eyes. I just haven't put them in. Let's look up Amazon tree frogs. I hear you. They're all on leaves, really bright green. Leaves. In some really pretty colors. I said I didn't do him literal. They're poisonous mostly. The ones that I know of. Tay Tay, I know you're desperate. Not much longer, Mama. Right, let's just go. Let's just go crazy. Let's get some. Let's get some emerald green, which I think I already have. And whatever this green is. I'm gonna grab some blue. Some cobalt. And cerulean. I just want to do a mottled background. Let's stick on some yellow on there. I even am gonna throw in a little bit of a magenta color here and there, maybe. That tube acted like it was. Some coral. Right, let's get that wet. I'm just gonna pull some colors. Get that real mottled look. Let them bloom. Just kind of a mottled green, I guess. Yeah, kind of tie-dyed. Yeah, just kind of. Go from lights to darks and. But the blooms kind of happen. Trying to work from a light kind of to a dark. Make sure there's a little blue everywhere. Let it do its thing. So I'm down to just the edges, which really won't even be in the mat. Kind of looks like leaves. Okay. Quite a bit of water right here. Sort of soak that up. Too much. Let's clean the brush, dry it, and mat it. Right, so I'm gonna dry it here. Well, we gotta finish his eye. And outline it. Wow, they have like red eyes. Most of them. The black. I'm just gonna do black, but I guess we'll go with that.
Make that eye pop out a little more. Alright, I'm gonna turn the heat gun on again real quick. All right, and I guess number five is good. And it works. Just gonna outline. Working my way around. Trying to start at one end and go to the other. Almost done. Almost just this last little bit. We can put it in the mat. No shading with the pit pins. Well, he doesn't have gel medium on him. So the pit pins won't work unless I put gel medium on him. What I can shade with is clean brush Dicks, but he's all watercolor, Gene. I didn't put any paper on him. He doesn't have any glue on him, but we can. Yeah, we can darken. I don't want to darken him too much, or he's just going to look like the background. I don't want to use the color in the background. I don't mind using some other greens, but I don't want to use dark. Oh, a shadow under him. Yeah. Can do that with a bit of gray. That's a gray brown. I don't want that. Light gray. Mid-gray. I don't want to do too much of a shadow, though, to be honest. Kind of like that, maybe.
I'm just using a black, actually. Let it bleed out. Messing with some of my blooms. I'm not going to go all the way around him. I'm just going to go in some areas. Is that better, Jane?
think that's enough of that. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to what I was doing in here. Just making them a little brighter in places, I think. I don't want to mess with them too much, though. I'll just brighten a few areas up. Maybe even hit it with a little bright yellow. Night, Jean. Clean that. That away. All right, I'm going to dry it real quick. Just give it a little. Mat. Excuse me. On there so we can tape it and I'll sign it. And I guess it'll be time to eat and
Yeah, it was a fun little project. Just okay. Back out the camera just a little bit, sign it. Of course, you really don't know. It this way, so. Sign it right here. Put the back and put it in a bag after I take a picture. I think it turned out cute. Not sure I like the red eyes on it. Could just be the scratchiness of the pen. Yeah, I finished the anniversary picture. She already picked it up. I couldn't sleep. And so I got up and worked on it a little bit in the middle of the night. Then I went back to bed. Then I got up and worked on it this morning while Carol was on. And then went back to bed. So I wanted to get it done. I was afraid I wouldn't get it done. I'll show you. So I think her dress turned out really pretty. I came in and I added some stenciling on top of it. So it was their first year anniversary, so it was paper. So I think it was cute. Me go ahead and stop the recording of this.